Hey there, this is Kali from Techfanciers. In this video, we are going to take a look at latest official Resurrection Remix OS version 7.0.1, which is an Android Pie on Asus Zenfone 2 Laser. No unwanted talk, right? So let's we dive into the video. First and foremost, I have to mention that currently I have Asus Zenfone 2 Laser and budget friendly Asus Zenfone Lite L1. So if you are having any of this phone, make sure to subscribe to this channel because I do make videos related to these phones. In custom ROM development industry, I have some personal opinion. In my list, the Resurrection Remix always have its own place because it is the ROM that I have firstly installed on my phone. When we see RR, the first thing will come is customization. It has all of them, like earlier Oreo, Nougat or even in Marshmallow. Let me clear, I'm using Resurrection Remix 7.0.1 and the build date is 31st of March. It comes with the March 5th Android security patch. Whatever issues I'm mentioning about this ROM is only about this build date on this phone. First impression of this ROM is insane. I was using Nougat for quite some time on this device, last 2 months I think. When I switched to this, it made me like anything. The boot animation is not so cool. No problem for me, I will install the Google boot animation. But the rounder corner and this icon status bar are the top notch of this ROM. I just worked around here and there on settings to make some changes in appearance. The look is this. On the first boot, the performance was not that good. I faced some lags while doing the initial phone setup, but after a restart, it was way more better than I expect. No issues with the flow, it is responsible, and I suggest you to reduce the animation duration in settings because I felt the duration little bit long. It's my opinion, and I noticed that the Pixel launcher or AOSP launcher is gone from this build. There is only one launcher, which is TrueChat launcher, so I installed Nova Launcher Prime. You can also install CPL, that one is also good and it does its job well. The second noticeable thing is the volume UI. It is the right side, yeah it is, that's okay. The third, the recent menu, it is like Pi. Of course this is Pi ROM, that's why. But the flow is really good. I liked it because I was using the exposed Android. That one does the same thing, but the frames are little bit less while comparing to this. Hey, if you don't have the Android Pie custom ROM, no issues. I have a link of the exposed module video in the I button to watch it. And in this setup, to enable the dual screen apps, you need to click the icon of a recent app. There you can find the option to do multi-window and camera. The default camera and video recording is working fine, but I noticed that the quality of the camera will differ on screen and after taking an image. So I suggest you to use Asus default Pixel camera. It is working fine. The problem in this ROM is the VoLTE. The VoLTE is not working as expected. No expectation, it is totally useless. So if you are using Jio, you need to use Jio 4G voice app. No other issues. Also, the battery performance is same like Oreo and Nougat, and I can't give you the exact performance detail because I'm using 2 to 3 years old battery on this phone. So you will get good performance. And I have to mention that the screen automatically turning on and off for no reason, so turn off some unwanted wake up feature to save some battery juice. The conclusion is simple. If you really care about new Android version appearance, customization and features, then go for it. It is insane. But if you do care about the VoLTE, then stick with the Oreo ROM, or partially care, then use this ROM with Jio 4G voice app. This in-depth look is my initial opinion. Also, this build is new one, so I or you might face some configuration issues in later some point of time. So if you find any issues, then report it to the developer. They will solve the issue in our next update. And my overall impression on this ROM is
I like this one.
And thank you for watching, and I will see you guys in my next good one.